I brought some of the plants that I didn't think looked very good into the greenhouse and replaced them with fresh plants out in the planted rows. And then what I'm doing is I'm taking these and sort of packing them together like this, three, four, five, six, and putting them in a deep tray. This tray is 4 inches deep, and there's two, four, six, eight pockets in it, and we'll see what survives. And if we can save some of these plants, that'll be great. We'll kind of baby them back to health. Some of these don't look very good, but in time, in a controlled environment, maybe they'll do just a little bit better to revive and actually produce strawberries. And if they come back, then we'll find a good place, maybe a pot or a planter to put them in.